turned out to be a pretty good day.
Fucking rains.
Always is. Always is fishing with you, Scott.
These kids will learn from my example.
Thanks, buddy.
Lead by example, Scott.
What? We got a little one.
Is that motor off?
No, it's on.
Okay, well, we're spinning like the absolutely worst way for my...
Oh, sorry. Come on, little guy. This is bigger than the ones in Brandon Lake the other day. Oh, you brought it up?
Yep. Nice.
Yeah. Nice little rainbow. Sorry. hit his head on the side of the boat and knocks himself out. Sorry, buddy. Take like a big one. No, you got off, you bitch.
Oh, dude, really?
You bet. Sorry, buddy, I gotta... Oh, dude, this is a nice one.
Oh, wow.
Holy. You grab the net.
Might have to
set it up. Oh, this is a good one. Holy.
Of all things.
Here it is, buddy. Holy, this is a good one. Is it a bass? Oh, it is too. Shit. Nice.
Wow. Nice big size bass.
Bass on the fly.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow. That's early for a fucking bass.
No kidding, man. Holy. Stop. Come on. Just hammered that little woolly bugger.
I bet.
Little green woolly bugger. Kind of screwed it up a little bit, but it's a good sized bass. That was fighting, it was more of a like a dead weight.
Yeah.
You know, when you catch like a dogfish out in the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah. See you, buddy. What if there's another bass, man? Oh, that's a trout. Nope.
That's, I don't know.
What have we got here?
Another bass.
Holy. Is it really?
No, it's a trout.
Nice. There you go, some color to them.
Wow, that's a pretty fish. Very nice fish. Fat. All right. Oh, it just looked like a little turd coming out. Thanks, man. You know, I'll be honest with you, like, not really talking to
anybody out in the public for like almost a fucking year. You know what I mean? Like having like an interaction with somebody, like it feels weird, man.
Yeah.
You know, I've got my chin diaper on and I'm talking to a human being.
Yeah.
You know, it's a big thing.
Got one.
I don't think I'm going to be shaking people's hands. I think I'm just going to be fist bumping people. Yeah. You know? Maybe have a bottle of Purell if I do shake someone's hand.
Imagine greeting a European with the fist bump and he grabs your hand and kisses it.
Oh, Jesus Christ, another. Oh, that's nice. I'm guessing it's a trout. Oh, it's a trout, all right. Come on, man, just relax, 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 relax. Relax, okay, relax down there. There you go.
So you had a bug land in your mouth?
I ate it. Noises, my nose. My nose is dripping onto my top of my lip. Because I can't feel anything. But anyways, the
oh yeah, yeah, tons of little ones, yeah, and a bass too.
That's great.
Yeah. How's the kayak? Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, it's a nice lake. Hey.
It's a tough day at the office.
I know. It looks like it.
Yeah. Hit it pretty good. He's just been swimming right to the boat this entire time.
Oh, yeah.
It's a nice hog.
Oh, yeah. Way to finish up.
No kidding. If you stop moving, then I can help you. Oh, that's a good one. Oh yeah, look at the size of that.
Nice looking fish, Scooter.
Yeah.